In this video, you'll learn how to create a video pop-up to boost visitor engagement on your website. Video is an effective tool to increase brand awareness, improve lead generation, and encourage people to buy your products and services. And by the end of this video, you'll have a working video pop-up for your website. So if you're ready, let's get started. The first thing you want to do is head over to your OptiMonster dashboard. We want to create a new campaign. We'll use a Lightbox pop-up campaign. And for the campaign template, scroll all the way down. We're looking for the theater template to use. You want to give it a good name to remember for your website. And let's start building it. All right, from here, let's go ahead and make sure we add website for it. If you don't already have one in the dropdown, you can add a new website here. Now let's go over to the opt-in area so we can adjust this. Right now it simply has the email address and sign up, but if you want, you can display your name as well. Keep that off. Scrolling down, you can also change the email color, email placeholder, the font, all right there. If we scroll all the way down, we'll see this is where you want to put your video URL. So we need to get that. To do this, let's go ahead and head over to YouTube. OptiMonster also works with Vimeo, Wistia, and any of the other major video sites, but we're going to use YouTube for this video. So this is the video that I want to share, and I need to get the embed code. So scroll down here to the share button and click embed. I want to right click and copy that whole piece of code. I'm going to add that in a notepad so that we can use it. All right, now that we have all of that, let's head back over to our campaign, and we're looking for the source information to embed. So I want to copy this and paste it here. See, as soon as I paste it, the new video comes up here. We can also change the border color if we want. You can create a display effect here. We're going to leave it with no. You can also do a sound effect if you want. Now that the opt-in is ready to go, let's go ahead and go over to our display rules so we can choose how and when the opt-in is seen on your website. By default, after X seconds will be displayed, and that's in case you forget to set something on your display rule. It will at least show after 5 seconds of someone being on your website. Another very popular one to use, let me close that out, is the on exit intent. And that's when somebody goes to leave your website, then this will pop up. So let's set that one to active. And here you can just set the sensitivity. That means how close to the edge up here will it pop up? We'll keep it with medium. And now we need to integrate it. You see down here is an email address. If we're keeping the email part here, then we need to add an integration. We integrate with many of the major providers. So you just want to go through the list, pick it. You'll want to set up your account with it, and that all should be good to go. Now let's save this, and we also need to publish it. So let's click on the publish area. You notice that right now it's paused. We can change that here, toggle it to live. So now it's live and ready for us to go to our website and make sure it's on our website. I'm going to head over to my WordPress dashboard, go down to my OptiMonster tab, and if you don't see it here, go ahead and click refresh campaign. And now you see the one that we want has come over, but it's coming over as disabled first. Two things we want to make sure that we do is you can edit the output settings. By default, it will currently go on if somebody leaves any page on your site. When they go to leave, the exit intent pop-up will come up. From here, you can click on the advanced settings and choose when to load it and when to not load it. You can even make it more specific to any category or any post tags. I want it to go on all of my pages on my site, so I am going to click on Go Live. And now we can see it in action. You see when somebody goes to try and leave, it'll pop up and you can start playing the video. Now, if you don't want to have the email address on here, if you simply want it as a video pop-up, then I'll show you how to do that. Let's head back over to our campaign. Go back to the opt-in. You'll want to switch the theme. And we are looking for the canvas theme. So come all the way down here. Say yes, we want to switch to this theme. We can scroll all the way down to the canvas custom HTML. And remember when we pasted that information into our notepad, we can simply copy the whole thing and paste that into the canvas custom HTML. See, when I do that, it'll come up here. But now we don't have the email opt-in. So now we just need to adjust our canvas width to make it look better. Let's try 600. And that looks pretty good. And now you've created a simple video pop-up for your website.
If you have any questions, please look through our helpful documentation. For further assistance, you can submit a support ticket, and we would be more than happy to help.